this experiment, we will demonstrate transformation of energy from one form to another. For this, we need a solar cell panel with lead wires attached, a light emitting diode or LED, a toy motor, and a small plastic fan. Before setting up for the experiment, let us take a close look at the components we will be using today. On one side of the solar cell is a solar panel that consists of photovoltaic cells which generate a voltage and electric current upon exposure to light. On the other side, there are the negative and positive terminals. The red lead wire is connected to the positive terminal with the plus sign, and the black lead wire is attached to the negative terminal with the minus sign. The solar cell's red lead wire is attached to the positive lead of appliances or components, and the black lead wire is connected to the negative leads. In this experiment, we will connect the solar cell to a LED and a toy motor. In a LED, the longer lead is the positive and the shorter lead is the negative. In the toy motor, red wire is used for the positive lead and black wire for the negative lead. In the first setup, we will connect the solar cell to the LED. Connect the positive terminal of the solar cell to the positive lead of the LED. That is, the red wire to the longer lead of the LED. Connect the negative terminal of the solar cell to the negative lead of the LED, that is the black wire to the shorter lead of the LED. Place the solar panel in the sun and you will see the LED starts glowing. Covering the solar panel with your hand and blocking the sunlight will cause the LED to stop glowing. In the second setup, we will connect the solar cell to the toy motor. Attach the plastic fan to the toy motor's axle. Connect the solar cell's positive and negative lead wires to the positive and negative lead wires of the toy motor. That is, the red wire from the solar cell to the red wire from the toy motor, and the black wire from the solar cell to the black wire from the toy motor. Place the setup in sunlight and you will observe the fan starts spinning. This experiment demonstrates the conversion of energy from one form to another. The solar panel captures photons from the sunlight and converts them into electrons of electric current. Solar energy is converted into electrical energy by the solar cell panel. The electrical energy from the solar cell is converted into mechanical energy using the toy motor, wind energy using the fan, and light energy using the LED.